Good.
Yeah, relax. So I would take one step away. I will set you up and I would get you set. I would be getting set up and pulling that bar.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, so. Set the bar up you need and you move yourself into the bar.
Right, right.
Deep breath, relax.
Little things just now, how big of a difference it made on the
Yeah.
Squat. Squat.
Yeah.
Down.
Now put it all together.
Better. It's better off the floor than you got here.
All right, so first two
and
you
a little two. Bit of that hold.
Yeah.
It's heavy. It's heavy. Remember, who's going to be stronger? Your legs or your back and hips?
Or their biceps and forearms.
Okay.
So it's like a cue that you can think about. It's just not even that if you're doing that. I would just think long arms. Sometimes what we do is I'll train people, I will then let them use their thumbs. Right? It's forcing you. It's very hard to yank on a barbell. Right? Here, sometimes you do thumbless cleans. Right? Because it forces you to stay up and really hook it and then shrug it up versus. I'm not saying it's over those now, I use those in my training sometimes.
Yeah, that's the thing. I don't know.
I'm reading an enemy. Like, I'm not going
to
drag my finger and pull it
up. All right?
Okay. So we're going to do one more round here. This is you.
He's already got me beat. All right, Bill, last set. Long arms. Watch your back, Mike.
Every time you like, all
right, Bill.
So you're going forward here? Let the arms hang.
Roll up, Bill. Take a breath. Stand up. Hold up.
Roll up the grass in Mike.
Triceps.